Cable barriers are roadside safety installations used in Mississippi and around the country to keep vehicles from crossing the median on a highway. In Mississippi, the standards call for the use of a four-cable system that is independently crash-tested and certified by the Federal Highway Administration to manage the site conditions where the system is placed and speed limits for that section of highway. So how do cable barriers work? When a vehicle makes contact with the barrier, the cable barrier system deflects and absorbs the energy from the vehicle. This keeps the vehicle from entering opposing traffic lanes and allows the vehicle to safely reduce speed without bringing it to an abrupt stop. This helps reduce the severity of crashes by decelerating the vehicle and its occupants slowly. Studies have shown that cable barriers are more effective and safer than a concrete median barrier and are 8 times less expensive, saving taxpayer dollars. Installing median cable barriers can help reduce fatality and injury crashes in Mississippi. To learn more about how to drive smart in Mississippi, visit gomdot.com/drivesmartms.